I'll just do them again. I hope you guys have a nice day. We are gonna draw today, and we are gonna work on. I mean, I need to redraw my PNG super here. And I have an idea what I want it to be. Okay, let's see. We want to draw. We all want to replace the bat with something else because, well, I love you, bat, but I just feel I need something else. See if we can get this. Any suggestions on what I want, what I should have instead? I mean, the bath is cute and stuff, but doesn't feel fitting. Oh my God. This is awesome. And it's been snowing all night and some of the day, and there is chaos outside. My mom even called and was like, "How is snow?" And I was like, "It's snowy, cold." And then she tells me she has been out driving, and she reacted it. And then she asked me what she should eat, and I was like, "Well, I don't know. What do she want to eat?" But yeah, she decided to eat a very Swedish thing with chicken, and I'm a bit jealous because it made me want to make it, but I can't because I will have to go to a store. And I don't want to go out today. So forget about it and let's move on. Okay, I kind of like how the horse is turning out. Let's see. I just realized I have no idea what music list I'm listening to. Yeah, let's change. There we go. Much better. Can you tell I'm more confident in drawing horses than other animals? Still haven't talked. God. Should talk to my dad. Oh no. Wait, it's. Yeah, I can call him tomorrow. Fridays are not a good day anymore. It has never been, but well. Look at this horse. My horse is amazing. Just so you guys know. Okay. I fucked up. There we go. So the question is, if I want to remake my bet, what should it be instead? I mean, I would love to have cute unicorn. But that would be kind of funny too. Kind of like this. That can open and close its mouth, exactly like the bat. Didn't I draw one? Wait, open. How are you doing? I'm glad to hear that. But don't worry, spelling mistakes are okay. As long as it's not in a different language, then it may be hard for me to understand. Let's see. Titra. Never mind. I mean, you can suggest a poll, but I don't think I set it up. Good question. Oh, yeah, it's in case there's like a decision in a game or vote when there's a lot of people what to do. But I have the text to speak, so the bat can talk at least. But I'm currently trying to figure out a new way. Well, I will change the bat to something else. The bat is just temporary. Maybe I should make a sign to him. It says temporary intern. Very rude. I'm dissing my own bat. See. But if you want to comment suggestion on what to draw, then you don't need to use the pool. Poll. Wow, can't really draw. Day. Hector. A mix between The Amazing Gumball, World of Gumball, and that Nickelodeon. A new character for that? That's an interesting challenge. I mean, it will fit in no matter what because of the style with the Gumball. Sure, by the fact that everything there is like so many different styles, which is quite amazing to be honest. Question is, what would It's actually very interesting, like called Quicktoons, apparently. Or is it? I wonder what his like. I'm curious about if he has any like. He's Swedish. What the hell? That explains a lot.
It's so cold.
I know, it's so cold. It's so cold, and I just realized that. The Hector Hjut guy is Swedish and he designed Bullywumpa. Oh my god. Okay, he has designed so much stuff that I've seen in my life. Okay, that's amazing. Oh wait, there are a studio. Oh my god, I don't know how I feel to have. There's two people working there. And their contact is Skype. Who uses Skype 2024. It's a very interesting design to have. Mm-hmm. ad break. Sorry, forgot to mute it. Well, if I was gonna make those character into a Gumball version. Mean, the design is kind of hard. A orange cat? I don't know. I mean, they are pretty very already very fitting to the gumball. I mean, if I want to go all the way the gumball design with how the gumball main character looks like, that would be weird eyes. Actually, that makes a lot of sense. Wait, let's do this. Let's change color and do this. So if we're gonna make those two characters from the ID, get the gumball characters, we need to do this. Make it easy. And something like this then. But the question is, would he have arms? Oh, thank you for following. Oh. Question is, will the egg have arms? And will the pink guy have? Well, the pink arm guy will have everything. What is the pink eye? He's kind of like a blob. He seems to be like some kind of bunny version. Actually, I think it's a hedgehog. Judging by how he's designed, it looks like a either a hairball or a hedgehog. Because he has actually spikes covering his whole body. Man, if it's gonna be a hedgehog. Let's see. Actually, that won't work because he has kind of like this kind of smile. And arms. See. Da-da-da. Be something like this. Feel like the eyes are pretty big. Oh God, I'm making him scary. Yep, I'm making this guy a scary guy. That's not good. I have no idea what animal is. But he scares me. I mean, the egg guy is cute as hell, but that guy? Okay, I need to rework that guy. The pink dude needs a reworking. Let's see. Can we get? Oh, I'm getting very confused what kind of animal he could be. Okay, let's see. We are gonna care. My brain is like, whoops. Okay, let's see. We are gonna keep that. We're gonna keep the round eyes. And we are gonna give him the question is, do we want him to have cartoon nose like them? I mean, he even has like this kind of teeth in one scenario. I can make him another animal, but I'm stuck with a hedgehog idea now. Which is kind of funny because I don't even think he's supposed to be anything. Okay, let's see. I wonder if they have names. Wait, are you okay? Let's see. And his arm is drawn like they're half see-through. And a very important tail, actually. Yeah, I kind of want to ask the creators because they are Swedish, and I wonder if they actually named them. I mean, it could be just pink egg. Pink and egg. Pinky and egg. I'm not sure if I like this hair. Gonna do this. Yeah, I'm gonna use that as a template again. But do you like the idea of it being a kind of hedgehog or something? Let's see. I can't change it to anything else. Like literally the main focus is just to keep the original design or like what do you call it? You call it like what makes it that character? So I can change it to any animal as long as it has a tail, a bit fur, and pink. I can post it on DeviantArt if you want. Are you okay, Mito? Hi, Mito. I need to change the feet here. Because they actually have feet like these. Actually. If I want to keep it true to the show, he needs to have arms kinda like this. Trying to remember if Gumball has like a hairy version. Well, more. Actually, here is a good map. That's a good tall one. The music lower, the nerd. I mean, they are a big. I tried to get the Nickelodeon ID and the Gumball design together. Actually, can you just do this? As long as I keep it. I need to remember that animation prefer to have simple design to remember. So it will be like this. Is it? It's not. Whatever he is, he has the tail soon. There we go. He has a duck tail apparently. See, if you look like this, it's so much. It's too much detail still, being an animated character. Let's go back to the egg. Because the egg is cute as hell. That's not okay. Very feminine now. Thanks. And I will do this. Actually, no. Let's do this. This. There we go. Still trying to remember to keep it as simple as I can. So it means could do like this. Nope. Do like this. No. Let's do that. Oh yeah, I'm using the right black. Okay, let's see. Ch -ch -ch. Oh no. Oh no. Love it, but too close to ice. Oh God. Dun, 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 dun. Like this. And because it's nope. Something like this. Let's see. Now we need to do the same again here. Well, it works. It works. No, should I do that? There you go. And because we're gonna do that. Oh. I should do this. Ocean? That's why we do twice. Okay. It reminds me a bit of Stinky from Moomin. Actually, what the hell is his name in English? He looks like a duck, but we love him. And I realized we should probably give him a bit bigger legs. Because we don't know what animal he is. He is something. But he's adorable. The hell? So I just saw something that I need to fix. There we go. And actually, let's just do this. Where is it? There. There you go. Back to drawing him. Oh my God, that is adorable. Wait, what the hell? Where did that message come from? Why is he streaming now? You see, he's sick. What the hell is going on today? Oh, not my problem. Not my monkey, not my circus. Pigeon. Da-da-da. Why do this scare me a bit? Let's do a duplicate layer and we can do this and select layers. There we go. Now we can start coloring. So let's start with coloring. Base colors. Why am I doing this? I can just do this. I go there and then I do this one. And then we do oh this. Perfect. And then we go here and we put that down. There we go. Then we do this. And clip mask. So much easier. So the pink eye is actually more cute. Very cute pink orange style. So this one is the closest I can get to it. I'll say that's kind of the closest I can get to it. Let's see. That's quite scary, but I can do this and this. Probably not. There we go. And oh. There we go. Ta-da! And then we go here. And we want to make this guy more. Let's do this. Move down. And we can do this. Yours. I am yours. There we go. And ta-da. So now I can do this. I can do a clipping mask again. Can take that. Can start drawing. Apply. Question is maybe too dark? Looks like he's not happy with me. Oh wait, they don't even have. Well, they do have certain amount of coloring with shadow. So it'd be like something like this. And I just realized he's supposed to have. Let's do this. Go here. And we are. No, actually, we're gonna here. And we're gonna do this. This. Oh, shit. Nope. We do the same here. There we go. Makes more sense. Then we go here, go down here, and fix the end. Question is, how do we fix that? Not at the moment. There we go. Da-da-da-da. I just realized that that will not work with the eyes. this. To do this. Let's see. Should we use this as the nose? Yeah, why not? Let's see, can we change it a bit? How can I make that look more invisible? By doing this, probably. And this. And this. No. Okay. That was a bit stupid. Can actually make it more realistic by doing this and this. Something like this, probably. But I did this. Looks quite scary. Can we actually? I'm thinking of doing this. I think that will be more fitting. No. Probably not the same layer. So if I do this instead. I'm stupid. I'm very stupid. There you go. I do like this and this more fitting. Okay, let's do a little jolk guy. Which means he is oh shit. It's a little guy. It's a little guy. Da, 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 da. It's just a little jolk guy. Let's see. Da-da-da-da. Chili, no, let's do this, and change to another. No. It's kind of cute, we can do it better. Why is it doing like this? Okay, that's quite scary. But trust the progress. That's all I can say. Okay. I gotta say, they look very scary. Just to make myself a bit more comfortable, I'm gonna give them some light. Oh God. What have I done? Coming back. Well, that's gonna be enough for that one. Let's get back to my PNG. Coming back. Coming back, must be serious. Okay, we want it to be like this. I'm feeling okay. I actually don't know. How am I feeling? I'm feeling okay, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out how my talking animal is gonna be. I mean, this is how it turned out. I hope you like it. I can upload it to DeviantArt. But they scare me a bit. Maybe you should do ice like this. Or maybe, Okay, let's see here. Do I want it to be a sitting character? Sketch, sketch, sketch. Oh no. Da, stands. Oh no. Oh no. Something like this, maybe. Okay, that's a cute pony. She. Question is, do you want it to be like this kind of eye? Okay, this is kind of cute. I need to see if the smallest little unicorn. Move. See. I need to ask Ruby. But I can ask her later. Ah, it's like adorable. Adorable. It's adorable and ugly. Wow. He's adorable and ugly. I can't stop. Adorable, adorable. Maybe not this kind of style. Actually, this. Nope. No, don't like that. Can we make it cute? I don't know. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Wrong. And just do gray. And I do this. And then we do this. Now I'm sitting here and thinking, do I do this and this? Because I need. Okay, that's one. Do I have this? And merge clear below. There we go. Now we have that. Oh no, OSHA. Did you do? Oh, beautiful. If I do it like this and this, can shadow the parts that I want shadow. And energy. Oh god, what should I eat today? No, wait, I don't have to. I do have to eat, but I don't have to make anything because I actually made a big brunch. And it almost made me puke because I kind of forgot that I can't do that. Because of the medication, it makes me feel ill when I eat too much in the morning. And somehow I forgot about it and still made a huge brunch. Because I was thinking, yeah, this will last me all day. Well, it did. But it makes me want to puke, and that's not good. And my dad is like, oh, you should eat more properly. And I'm like, yeah, I do. It's just that I need to remember. We need to add that darker. I'm afraid it'll change. Take them back, and da 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 da, he said the rebel. Then we do this and clipping mask. Whoops, that wasn't meant to be. Let's see. Oh no. Da, da, da. Why do I have a feeling I'm gonna have to train a dog soon? Actually, why should I? Nah. I'd rather train a cat. Oh no. Let's do this. Hello. If we do this, oh there we go. Let me do this, duplicate. There. And let me do merge selected layers. There we go. Now I can color him whatever color I want, or it. Let's do this and duplicate again. Do I remember where? Here. There we go. Let's see. Nope. If I do this, I don't know. Let's do this. And now we have a colorful horse. So let's duplicate this again because there is a way. Oh no. If I do, no, wait. Can just do this too. And let's do this. Cool, not really. That's a bit radical, though. Looks a bit cool. If I do it like this, cool. Sure if I like it. Okay, that looks actually much better than I thought it would. Beautiful. It's a unicorn. And if I do this, there we go. This, do we want to add? Okay, let's change this one so we have okay. See. Do we like it? What about this then? Okay, that one I like. Okay, I like that one. So let's do this. And we invert and we do this. Wow. Let's keep it like this. Actually, multiply. Why am I doing this? Just do this and do this. There we go. Okay, now we can do this that I want to do. Multiply. And we are gonna change to not that brush. That brush is it. Oh no. Okay, let's see. Just a beautiful, beautiful unicorn. And then we do this. And then we go here, this, and this. Hi, Matsy, how are you doing? This. Da 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 da. Okay, let's see. Color. Nope. Multiply. There we go. Look at him, my ugly little unicorn. Why did I do? He is so ugly, my little unicorn, and I love him because of that. Do this. Actually makes bigger brush. Isn't he lovely, my ugly little unicorn? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just coloring. I'm the sea. I hate and love him, okay? And I just realized I can't make him to a PNG because he won't blink. Well, I can't make him blink. I'm staring at him. Oh God, I'm all tired, I promise. I mean, I could probably make him blink and everything. Just need to remember where. I mean, he's adorable. I don't know what to do. He's so adorable. He's so ugly and adorable. Cat aside. Interesting. Well, let's save him before I forget that I need to save him. And I don't know. Do I like him? Do I hate him? Do I love him? I like that my discussion with myself is literally me trying to make a decision. I mean, I need to figure out how to make him blink. I mean, I can make him blink, so I don't know what my issue is. What should I draw now instead? Something small, easy. I have no idea what to draw. To draw. I'm gonna see, sorry. Just one sneezing. Okay. That was weird. Apparently, you can say pineapple and it will stop, or something like that. Let's see. Nope. Let's see. I will do a last sketch of something. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. That looks weird as hell. Keep looks weird as hell. Oops. There we go. It's better, not perfect, but at least it gives us a bit more information. Da-da-da-da. I don't know what's going on. I actually need to end because I have some stuff to do. Well, fun. Woohoo. Especially if I want to go buy stuff tomorrow. I kind of like how she turned out. Dun. Wow, can't even draw. All right, I'm gonna end the stream for now because I have to do some stuff. But I hope you guys have a nice evening or day or whatever it is. And I will probably stream tomorrow, not sure what yet. Any ideas? Well, you will see. Have a good evening. Bye.